can see you. An Italian cafe on a Sunday, playing piano for the men in mustaches and the ladies with the curly hair and sunglasses. Long fingers hit the keys and the melody brings a smile. To the businessman's face you come here every Sunday to play, and they call you Roberto Longfinger Roberto. I can see you. You don't get enough money playing white keys. That's why you dress up for the night in a suit and gloves that don't fit your long fingers. They reach for a bottle of juice, goes inside your jacket. No one suspects a well-dressed man. You smile at the cashier and leave for the tram. They call you long finger Roberto. Outside a jazz club, you meet a gang of thugs and a clarinet player from the swing band that used to play here before you. He shouts at you, Roberto, you're playing the wrong keys, playing out of tune. You shouldn't have said that. The knife in your back ends up in your hand under long finger command. Roberto never plays the wrong keys. Newspaper said it's a dirty game of murder in the back streets of this town, but you play the black keys with confidence the next time. That's why they call you long finger Roberto. That's why they call you long finger Roberto.